phone clock keeper and thief. Hugo lives in an old Paris train station where he survives depending on secrets and anonymity. He runs into a bitter old man who owns a toy booth. He can live with evil commands from a stranger.